Hi, it's Dennis Daly with another edition of the new feature page. We're in Nashville talking to Ray Walker, the bass voice for the Jordanaires, the group that holds the record for being on more number one records than any other group. They backed up just about everybody.
We have been with some 3,000 plus artists and probably 30,000 sides. That doesn't count television and radio and transcriptions. I have never picked a favorite. I can't. I try. It's like my children. I have six grown children. And I honestly don't have one that I think any more of than the other because they're all so different. They have their own outstanding features.
And Ray says among the good times were when the Jordanaires did all those recordings with Elvis. Listen for the feature page every day right here on YouTube.